faster. It took me about 50 minutes to do my hair versus a blow dryer and a brush. It usually takes me an hour and a half. Blow dryer and a brush, if I take my time, I can get, you know, a silky straight result.